This MGA 1600 Mark II would be a very fun British roadster to own. It wears an older restoration, has nice chrome paint and interior. Also has a very attractive color combination of white with red interior. Runs and drives and shifts well, stops well. Take a look at that, very presentable. Just mechanically strong. Really a fun little collectible classic at an affordable price as well.